We are given three forces such that we have to find magnitude of the forces and its direction. Let us first see the figure.